Happy Donut Day, everyone. What, you didn't know that we had a day to celebrate donuts? Actually, it's a national holiday in the United States, but there is no law saying that we can't also celebrate this wonderful day and wonderful treat. Now, if you're in Germany and want to go out and buy a donut, you may notice that they go by a variety of different names, and I will now try to pronounce them all. Krapfen. But if this isn't, maybe they roll the R, Krapfen? Faschingskrapfen, Fasnachtskrapfen, Fasnachtskrapfen. Pennsylvania people are like, oh, you mean Fasnachts. Yeah, sure. Okay, Krippel, Krippel, Krippel. Fasnachts, Fasnachtsküchelchen. La, 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 la. Now here's where it starts to get interesting.
Ich bin ein Berliner.
JFK's Ich bin ein Berliner line was especially charming, aside from his Boston accent, because in many parts of northern Germany, they call donuts Berliner. So he essentially said, I'm a donut. But lucky for him, he was giving the speech in Berlin, where they call donuts Pfannkuchen. Wait a second, I thought Pfannkuchen was the word for pancake. It is the word for pancake in Bavaria. So if Pfannkuchen is the word for donut in Berlin, what do Berliners call pancakes? Eierkuchen. So now that you are thoroughly confused, as am I, do yourself a favor and go outside and get yourself a nice donut and call it whatever you want.